Hello, my name's Councillor Darren Paffey. I'm the Cabinet Member for Children and Learning at Southampton City Council. I'm really excited to be at Newlands Primary School today. Work has begun on extending the school to provide a specialist resource base for deaf children. We're really committed to ensuring that children of all abilities and with all challenges actually can reach their full potential. And what we're building here is two extra classrooms, two group working rooms, staff space and toilet space that will enable the really specialist work that goes on in the deaf unit to have a new space. What's really special about this space is that it has enhanced acoustic measures. That means it reduces all the background noise to ensure that learning can go on in a really comfortable environment for our children. So all the staff working in the resource base are British Sign Language trained. But because the base is also well integrated into Newlands Primary School, all staff throughout the school are deaf awareness trained as well.
Hello, I'm Sarah Weaver. I'm the teacher in charge of the resource base that we already have here at Newlands Primary School. I work with the children every day. We've got a team of about 8 or 9 adults who support the children in class, in their mainstream classes. And we also come into the base and do the more specialist side of their education and their education healthcare plans. So I work on things like their vocabulary, some of the vocabulary that they might have missed when they were younger. We do a lot of language for listening skills. And we also pour a lot of time into making sure the children can be their own advocates and talk about their own hearing loss and their equipment, because we're preparing them to be deaf adults who go to work, have families, enjoy hobbies, and are able to get what they need when they're out and about in the real world. We use our current space a little bit like the real building will be used in the future. So we've got classroom areas where we, in some cases, teach maths, English, reading, writing, some of our learning challenge activities. But we've also got a joint space where we do our circle times and a lot more of the social and emotional side of the learning. And then we've got quite a small area at the moment for resourcing and meetings, and we also have to obviously have lots of visits from professionals such as speech and language therapists and teachers of the deaf from the implant centre, audiologists. So we have quite a busy room, quite a busy environment. So it will be really exciting to be able to put people in special rooms where they've got more bespoke equipment. But it's definitely a busy, thriving place all day long already. It's really lovely to be part of a school where there are deaf children bringing their qualities, their skills, their experiences to the pool of all of the challenges that we all have. It's really lovely to see the children have hearing friends, deaf friends, to be able to sign, to be able to speak, to be able to bring together quite a unique set of experiences. And the families really value the ability to trust that specialist support is happening in a very mainstream environment.
Work has begun and we're anticipating that it will be completed by the autumn. So it's not long to go now until this base will be in place and children can get the really specialist support that's needed.